Shifting focus now, a month ago, the Mumbai civic body introduced its uncompromising stand on illegal parking by charging fines between 10,000 and 23,000. Despite that, many motorists are still parking in no parking zones. While the BMC claims they have launched public lots, residents claim that they're unaware. Now, to address the problem, BMC has now launched an app that will help you find the nearest parking lot. Now, this app will locate parking lots within a half-kilometre radius.
To assist with parking lots in and around the area, the Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation has started a facility called Smart Parking in the MC Gym 24/7 app. People will be allowed to see the parking lots around 5 kilometers of their vicinity. For example, this is the MC Gym 24/7 app that has been developed by the BMC. If I click into this MC Gym 24/7 app, I can obviously see the different options that are available as far as this app is concerned. Apart from water billing to property tax payments, there is a smart facility called Smart Parking that has been started by them. If I click on the app, I can see all the available parking lots around 5 kilometers of my area. So if I click on Pave here, I will be able to see this particular, the details of the parking lot information. Its parking name is Pave. Its address can also be clearly visible to me, which it shows that it's in Mada Colony in Pave. Its timing of when it is open between 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. can also be seen. And it's a paid type of parking. You can see the different number of vehicles that can be parked inside, right from two-wheelers to high motor vehicles. Even if I click on any one type of vehicle, it also shows me the rates and the rates at which I am allowed to do parking and the number of hours it's allowed. So if I park for 12 hours, I pay 30 rupees, and if I have to do it for monthly for 12 hours, this is the kind of parking that I'll have to pay. It also gives me the direction of how I will be guided on this parking app. So this is the parking app that has been opened by the BMC. Remember, it's almost been a month since the parking policy was implemented by BMC. Almost 70 lakh fine has been collected, and the BMC says they plan to open more parking lots to help people. With camera person Anil Shinde, this is Neha for now from Mumbai.
Despite hefty fines, illegal parking is rampant in Mumbai. To know why this still persists, Miranau did a ground check in Mumbai's Ghatkopar, where we spoke to motorists who were using the parking lots as well as those who had parked their vehicles on the road. Listen in.
No, meaning I used to park in our city. One of my friends told it is available here. So it's near and convenient, actually.
What do you think about this parking lot?
It is very well. I mean, the facility is good, but I think cleanliness is not there because people are not using it. Once it start getting used, I think people will clean it out.
See, if you look at it, I mean, 50% of the parking lot is empty. And people are saying, like, road kon cross karega, wo side kon jayega. That's the kind of attitude people have, which is wrong.
यहाँ पे ही अंदर BMC का एक parking lot है. तो अभी आपको इसके बारे में पता है या नहीं पता है?
नहीं नहीं मालूम नहीं.
आपको पता है कि अंदर parking lot है, आप वहाँ पे जाके park कर सकते हैं?
कहाँ पर?
तो basically आपको नहीं पता parking lot. आपको no parking sign की boards नहीं दिखाई दे रहे.
दिखता है मैं नो पार्किंग खड़ा नहीं होता हूँ यहाँ नो पार्किंग है क्या
बीएमसी का पार्किंग उधर है पैसा लेते हैं हम लोग इसके लिए पार्क नहीं करते वो भी ज़्यादा पैसा लेते हैं
हम लोग को मालूम ही नहीं ना किधर पार्किंग कर दे पता नहीं कुछ पार्किंग कर दे मालूम नहीं ऐसा बोर्ड भी लिखा नहीं किधर क्या ऐसा बीएमसी ने
हमें अभी तक इन्फॉर्मेशन नहीं दिखाई पे फ्री पार्किंग करके तो आपने बताया तो हमें मालूम पड़ा
We also spoke to the civic body's additional municipal commissioner, Vijay Singhal, who explains why the BMC, I beg your pardon, has launched this parking lot app.
So it's almost been a month now since the policy is in place. What is your feedback like? Are you planning to develop more parking lots? And are people aware about these parking lots?
So that's what basically we are popularizing these. As you know, like when we start finding, though our objective is not to find or generate revenue, but to bring a discipline amongst the people, cannot to park on the roads particularly.
There are not many boards around which show them that this is not allowed to be done, parking is allowed to be done. So is the BMC trying to tackle these teething issues?
So in view of these problems, that's the reason that we developed a parking app, so that they can very well see where is the parking lot available. Mm-hmm. Number two, parking is not necessarily, it has to be very near to where they wanted to go. Mm-hmm. Nowhere in the world, like it is just like adjoining, I wanted to park my vehicle here in the parking lot. It has to be somewhere this thing. But what we have done to begin with, if you see that it is in and around of the 500 meter of the PPR. So that is 500 meters is not a big distance that way. So basically when we have these parking lots available, which are running empty, people are not parking there, which is built at the cost of the crores of rupees, and still people are parking on the road. So that is the reason that why we started fining.